on standby. Okay.
All right, so we're talking to Rob Mark, an aviation expert, about Marilyn Hartman, the woman who just keeps getting on all of these planes without having a ticket, a boarding pass, or anything else. So here's the bottom line question. What does this say about our airport security?
Well, I think the TSA and the airlines both need to understand there's a big hole in the fence, and someone needs to patch it, and no one is stepping up to the plate to do that. Something else?
Nope.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
You good?
We're good.